Hello, buddy. Have you ever gone in an ATM?
Of course, you might have.
So have you ever wondered, when was the first ATM established in India?
So the first ATM in India was established by Hong Kong and Shanghai Banking Corporation in 1987 in Mumbai. And the 1,500 ATMs were established at that time. And at present, if we talk about the whole world, there are 3.5 million ATMs, or you can say 35 lakhs in Indian system. Do you know this fact before? If yes or no, comment it below. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe this channel. Meet you in the next video with the next topic. Till then, bye-bye.